Hi, I have a preview of some new and upcoming games by IGT. And I'm excited to tell you that Goonies is shipping right now. Perhaps it's on your casino floor and you've already given it a try. If so, let me know what you think of it. I also took a sneak peek of Sex and the City. Now this game doesn't have all the bonuses or features in it yet. It's not close to shipping, but I really just couldn't resist, and you'll see Rex taking a little spin at it, and you'll see that they have some interesting new technology too. Hope you enjoy the preview.
At IGT booth, looking at the new games. There's a new Sex and the City coming out, and I will tell you right now it doesn't have all the complete features in it, and it may change in the future.
But even so, I'm using PowerSight. Watch me. Watch my eyes.
Do you want to explain to them what PowerSight is?
Maybe you should.
Well,
basically, I'm using my eyes. I just opened that bottle with my eyes. And I have to pop the bubbles by looking at
the bubbles. So he's popping the bubbles and everything with his eyes, and you don't have to touch it.
Maybe you should point it at me.
What?
Maybe you should point your camera at me instead of the screen.
See? All the bubbles you see that he's popping. He's popping in the box. Let me see if I can show you how he's doing.
I'm not very good at this.
Yeah, you are. Other people couldn't seem to do it.
The guy that was receiving the demo popped 61 bubbles.
Mm-hmm.
And the guy doing the demo was like, oh, you broke my record. I have only done 59. This time I only did 51, but the time before I did 59, but I want to break the record, and I want to do 1 to 59.
How long do you think you have to sit here to break the record?
Well, I'm not that patient.
So guys, remember, this game is far from completed, so there's going to probably be a lot more bonuses and features in it. But I know how much most of you like Sex and the City, and I love it, so we had to give you a glimpse of it.
I'm going to use my eyes again.
Okay, here we go. So he's picking boxes without touching them, just by looking at the particular box. Of course, we know Charlotte's usually the progressive that pays the least. Hey, cute. So guys, when you see the new Sex and the City come out someday in the future, you don't have to touch the screen.
Diana, show me something amazing.
I'm excited, guys. The Goonies at G2E IGT. This is shipping now. You're going to see it at the casino any week now. So let me show you what they're doing a demo of. Because I'm excited about the Goonies, aren't you? How many people are going to play this? Now, I don't normally think you land on like level 1, 2, 3, 4 consecutively with the spins. I think this is just the demo.
Hey, well, no, I'm not regretting, you know.
Oh, that's gonna be
nothing like my mother Steinway.
Believe me, I know what I'm doing.
Okay, $115. If that was for real. Okay, pick one.
Fresh, Maggie, fresh!
Okay, pick another one. Okay, I want one on four.
I think I'll have a match. I'm sure of it.
Okay, that one pays 30. Don't hit collect. No collect. No collect. Good. Back to level one. Okay.
Wow! Look at that!
Sweet. Level two again. I think if you're lucky enough to get a bonus on this and the wheel's in your favor, you'll love Goonies.
Maybe it's another one of Roy's booby traps.
Okay, pick a good one, Diana. Okay.
Mikey, look!
Get rid of the 10. I don't have a 10.
I know what I'm doing.
And that was $115. I think we're going to go collect this time. What do you think? Oh, maybe you don't get collect somewhere. I don't know. Let's see. You want pick Rex? I have a good pick.
Diana. That one's one, that one's two, that one's three, that one's four, that one's five.
Oh, okay. So guys, they have it set up like this just for a demo.
I'm sure of it.
The only one that ends it is one.
Okay. So just so you know, that's not going to be like that when you really play. Theoretically, you could have a rip win like this on it.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Hey, Mikey! If you can hear me, run! Run! They're coming after you!
Why can't we win like that in real life? So that looks like a random one. I didn't see what one of that, so it's random.
Here it comes! Jackpot!
Okay, lovely. So that's the goodies, guys. Look for it at your casino. Could be there any week. Graphics are good. there you go. Oh. There you go. Free game. We have to cheat because we're unlucky. For those of you who like Ocean Magic with the bubble, they have an Ocean Magic gold now too. $7.50 on the $3 bet. Okay, five games played. We're going downhill here. What happened to us? Share those riches. Get us back up there. Well, that was a nice bonus. I see potential in Cleopatra. Okay, guys, watch for this game probably coming next year at some point.
This game, like, just going without anyone touching it.
Well, that's funny. We have a game here. Alfred Hitchcock game by IGT coming out. And I'm not quite sure if it's finished yet or when it is coming to a casino near you. I'll try to find that out later. But you know I loved the original Alfred Hitchcock game. I'm hoping this is a lot of fun like that one. I had so many good wins. It does have the chair rumble and stuff here.
Spinning.
Okay. of skippy here. Okay, let's see the psycho feature. I used to love that on the original game. Yeah, baby, wild me.
Can
wild
I give
me.
You some more power?
Okay. Birds, vertigo, we got that naturally. I guess wheel trigger.
That was a warm and touching little fable, wasn't it?
It's a familiar story. What comes around, goes around. You can begin your performance now.
They got for us. I suspect this game might not be finished yet. We'll see.
Are you getting real?
Oh, maybe it is finished.
I know of a nice.
I guess there's three different types of this game.
Just off the highway.
Where's a psycho slasher when we need one? Slash those wilds. Come on, slash them. Slash them. You know I'm unlucky sometimes. I have a feeling that there's a lot of potential in there. I can see it slashing for a whole screen of wilds. I like that.
Jin Long.
Jin Long.
That's a guess.
New game. And high denomination, 9 lines. So $9 bet. They also have quarter and 50 cents. This is at G2E, not for real money. IGTV. Again, does that freak it up every time? I want to see if it sets it out here. We're going to see if when we use the cheat codes it always brings that up.
Oh,
44,000.
You're saying it wasn't my spinning ability, Diana?
Yeah, they
have.
Thanks
a lot.
I'm sorry. Well, you know. I'm afraid the only way you and I will win 44,000 is if we cheated IGT. So during the demo, it's set up to show what happens if someone wins a jackpot.
So let's see something else, anything else. Wheel spin multi-credit. So I won $600, right?
Oh, I'm sorry. God, what was I thinking?
Oh, yeah, I thought it was $6.
Yes,
for
that
second.
Was a $600 win.
Well, no, there were lower.
So yeah, $600.
My speculation is, if this wheel lands on a credit, we'll end on a multiplier and vice versa.
Oh, okay.
Right? What do you think?
I would think so. Okay, guys. This game is going to be shipping to the casinos really quick. Oh, hey, you didn't cheat, did you?
No, I did cheat. Well,
that's what I want. I want one of those. I'll be playing this when it comes out. We'll see how it plays so it's not fake money.
So you're saying you will be playing this when it comes out?
Oh, I'll try it. Yeah, sure. I like games with multipliers like that. Okay. Nice.
There's nothing else to see.
Okay.
We saw
so
them all.
Guys, watch out for this if you like what you saw. Should be at the casinos pretty soon. And we'll go on to our next one.
No, I'm going to win $44,000 again.
I just wanted to. Just repeating this because he loves the fact
I just want to win $44,000.
He can fantasize. Yeah. Well, you had a happy game, right? I did. I sat next to a man last night before I went to bed that got a hampay. That's as close as I've got since yours.